Let your geek side show. Pop culture news now.
Hi, this is Andrew, and here are your pop culture headlines. Coming soon from DC, Aquaman 2 is set to begin filming in the middle of 2021. James Wan will be the director, and Jason Momoa and Amber Heard will return as Arthur and Mera, respectively. Aquaman 2 is set to release on December 16th, 2022. Also from DC, Michael B. Jordan recently met with DC about playing a new Superman. He would be playing Calvin Ellis, the Superman from Earth 23. However, for now, his schedule does not permit making a new Superman film, and DC isn't looking to make one until around 2023. However, they are looking into reviving some other heroes like Green Lantern, which will reportedly have a script by the end of the year. On top of that, one of DC's analysts explained that there's a huge appetite for R-rated superhero movies, and if Marvel isn't going to step up, that presents an opening for DC to tap into that audience. So we may soon see a Green Lantern film, and even James Gunn's The Suicide Squad might be rated R. For fans of Star Wars, J.J. Abrams confirmed that Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker was completely finished this last weekend. The total runtime of the film will be 2 hours and 21 minutes, making it the second longest Star Wars film. Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker will premiere in theaters on December 20th. This has been your Pop Culture Headlines, presented by Sideshow, where pop culture is our culture. For even more ad-free pop culture news and content, visit geeksideshow.com. Thanks so much for listening, and don't forget to let your geek side show.